Wow, Woodchips, a gardener's best friend. Am I excited? Of course I am. Why not consider subscribing to my allotment gardening channel? My viewers do. How do we use woodchips around our growing spaces? It's definitely nice to walk on instead of that. And then after 3 or 4 years, you can harvest the woodchips to add to your growing spaces. And if you sift them, they make an excellent seed compost. Now, doesn't that look pleasing to the eye? Happy gardening to you all. Till next time, my friends. Ta-ra for now.